New at noon today, two people are in the hospital after an attempted robbery in Pierce Township. Happened at a Marathon gas station on Ohio Pike around 7:30 this morning. The Pierce Township police chief says an employee tried to chase the robber, and that's when things escalated. He wouldn't elaborate on the specifics of their injuries, but both were taken to the hospital. We are still waiting for an update on conditions, and we'll let you know on air and online when we have those.